Yes, well, I'd like to talk to you further about it, Mr. Young, but yes, I have a patient. Uh-huh. I tell you what, why don't we make an appointment for 5 o'clock tomorrow afternoon? All right. Thank you, Mr. Young. Looking forward to seeing you. All right, have a nice evening. I'm sorry, you were saying, General?
That's all right. Well, after our great victory at Trenton, I intend to attack Philadelphia. I'm going to muster my troops at Valley Forge. I think I can get 3 regiments. I'll have 36 cannon, and all my men will be armed. 2 arms apiece. Now, I plan on attacking Philadelphia. Day after tomorrow, I'm going to make a forced march. And we'll strike, and we'll beat the Hessians and the British. I anticipate a great victory.
Sounds fascinating, General. Shall we say again tomorrow at 4?
That'll be fine, Doctor.
Thank you, General.
Very good.
Thank you. Have a nice evening. Hello, General Cornwallis. Benedict Arnold here. Listen, here's their plan. Yes. Did I leave the radio on? That sounds like a parade. Hey, let me see. Hey! 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 There's a parade! Hey! Oh, look at those bands and those floats! Look! Let me go! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! I love a parade. It's fun! Oh, there's nothing like a parade. Oh, I wish every day was a holiday. Wait a minute. Today isn't a holiday. Hey, buddy! Hey, buddy, come over here.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah.
Hey, fella, what's the parade for? What are we celebrating? What's the big occasion?
Well, today is Keep Our City Clean Day.
Yeah!
Woo!
What have you got this here for?
To and halt.
Oh, real.
You're in with those exercise classes again?
Yeah.
Now rotate the head right and left.
Oh, really?
Clockwise and counterclockwise. Think of your nose as a pencil, drawing a big circle. Inhale on the way up, exhale on the way down. Inhale through your nose.
Oh, no.
Exhale through your mouth.
Oh, really?
Exercise 3, shoulder shrugs. This is a big shoulder shrug. Try touching your ears with your shoulders. Lift up your shoulders and your chest and inhale. Then drop your shoulders and chest and exhale.
Oh, yeah.
Keep your arms straight. Slowly begin. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, and halt.
Well, listen, exercise is all right, but you gotta lift with dumbbells.
Oh, all right.
Wait a minute. Let's see. I don't know. What is all this about anyway?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's what? It's a book you're reading?
Uh-huh.
how to be stronger than Soupy Sales. Yeah. Wait a minute. If you really want to be strong, the thing is to tear a phone book in half. That's you do that? You tear a phone book in half? I gotta see this. Yes. My doggy's gonna tear a phone book in half. Go show him, doggy. Wait a minute. That means you're just tearing out one page. You're supposed to tear the thing in half. You just tore out one page. You're in no hurry? Would you knock it off? Come on, now. You talk about being strong. Don't go away. All right? Just a second. All right. You see that wheelbarrow?
Yeah.
I'll tell you about how strong I am.
Yeah.
I bet you that I can wheel something in this wheelbarrow from the house down to the corner that you can't wheel back.
Oh.
That's right. Yeah. That's exactly right. I bet you I can wheel something in this wheelbarrow down to the corner from this house that you can't wheel back.
Whoa, no.
Yeah. I will bet you. Go ahead. Where's you get all that money? What, you got $50? All right, I got 50 right here. Okay, and I will hold the money. All right, okay, what? Let's get it straight, all right. Okay, that's right. Yeah. That's right, I can wheel something in this wheelbarrow from this house down the corner that you can't wheel back. That's the bet. You ready? Okay. Get in. I'm gonna tell my mama on you. Listen, please. You've been writing in and wanting to send me presents. Don't do that. I appreciate that very much. But my size is 17 collar, 6 glove, and my hands fit the steering wheel of a Rolls Royce. No. You know what? I'm very lucky because this is a new TV series for me this year, and our staff did some research about some of the other new TV shows which were on but didn't make it, and some of them were canceled during the opening titles. So we just want to let you know some of those shows. Now, here's a show that didn't make it. Hate is Enough. It's a series about a large family that can't stand one another. Hey, did you see this one? No, neither did anybody else. Trees Company. It's a story of a guy who lives in a forest with two evergreens that have beautiful limbs. Oh, yes.
Cancel.
Oh, how about Starsky and Dutch? You saw that one? Not if you blinked your eyes. Where was I? I was over here. Oh, anyway, Starsky and Dutch, a story of two undercover cops who disguise themselves as tulip farmers. Okay, how about Lou Grunt? I don't know, Lou Grunt. It's a story of a newspaper that is printed entirely in Pig Latin. Oh, you come up here and do 2 minutes. Okay. How about Wonder Roman? It's a series about an Italian superhero starring Linda Ricciotta. I'm not even going to tell you about this one. Look out. Look who's here.
When I'm calling you.
And I'll answer to.
Hey, you know, I never thought you could sing.
Thank you.
Yeah, now I'm sure you can't sing.
Wait, you want to know something? It's the Fabulous Pook. Hey, my, it's our very own favorite.
He, you know, booby.
Yeah, listen, Pook, you know you look tired. You got long lines under your eye.
Oh, I know. The lines started early this morning.
Yeah.
They're waiting to see my eyelids.
Well, that's ridiculous.
Listen, if you got a complaint, get to the end of the line.
Yes. Well, I would like for you to sing a song. Wouldn't you like for a Pook?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes.
Yes, I would like to sing the song in the key of good eyesight.
To key of good eyesight?
C sharp.
I scare people. Watch what happens when I walk up to somebody. I'm a mummy. I was born 1,959 years ago. My daddy was a mummy too. Watch what happens when I walk up to somebody. I'm a mummy. I don't try to scare people. I really came back to life to buy a copy of Kooky Kooky, lend me your comb. But people run from me. Watch what happens when I walk up to somebody. I'm a mummy. Somebody somewhere who wasn't afraid of me. Oh, well. Watch what happens when I walk up to somebody. I'm a mummy.
That's cool.
I'm a mummy.
You mean you're a mother?
No, I'm a mummy.
I'm a beatnik.
People are afraid of me.
Yeah, I'm hip.
I was born 1,959 years ago.
Oh, yeah? Like, that's a long gig.
Where can I buy a copy of Kooky Kooky, lend me your comb?
Ooh, man, I don't dig that jazz. You know, Brubeck, Shearing, modern jazz quartet.
I'm a mummy.
Man, you gotta walk through.
Aren't you afraid of me? Aren't you gonna scream?
Oh, yeah. Like help.
Hey, listen, I just went, who?
Yeah.
That was really great.
Hey, well, listen, why don't you ever sing a song?
Me sing a song?
Yeah.
I wouldn't even know what key to sing it in.
Well, that's easy. Do it in the key of a squashed hornet.
The key of a squashed hornet?
Yeah, B flat.
Yes?
Hey, buddy.
Yeah?
You gotta help me.
What is it, sir?
I'm desperate, do you hear me? I'm desperate.
Yeah?
Listen, I appeal to you.
No, you don't. What is it? What's the problem?
Well, you see, pal, I've been a little down on my luck, you know? I mean, things have been bad.
Yeah.
My rent's due now. My car needs repair.
Uh-huh.
My shoes got holes in the soles.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't eaten a square meal in days. I had to hock everything I own. I'm even picking up cigar butts that other bums are throwing away.
Yeah.
I play a trumpet outside the Salvation Army building.
Yeah.
It's terrible, terrible.
Well, what can I do for you?
Could you let me have a 10 spot?
Well, I don't have $10.
Well, could you let me have a fin?
Sure. How about this one? Well, who do you beg the pie from? It's guest time. Here's their brand new album on ABC, Tom and John's, and it's my pleasure to welcome to our show the very wonderful Keene Brothers. Hey!
Papa. Papa. Papa.
Oh, the final hour draws near, my son. These old bones will not see another day. This old heart grows weaker by the minute.
No, no, Father, cannot be.
Even kings must go, my son. I've had a full life, a life filled with honor, a life devoted to my country. I've tried to serve it well.
You have, Father, you have.
Then it's up to you to do likewise, my son. Before this day is out, this crown will rightly be yours. Wear it well, my son. Wear it as I have always tried to wear it, with dignity and grace, but above all, with devotion. Devotion to this great country of ours, which I call my homeland, with pride. There is no other country like it, and he who wears the crown must recognize his responsibility to the great name of his heritage. Here, take it, my son, and go and greet the people who await below. Go. Vive la France, my son! Vive la France! Vive la France!
Vive la France! Vive la France! Vive la France! Vive la France!
What happened, son? What happened?
Vive la France! You're the King of England, you idiot!
Well, what's all the excitement?
This!
Oh, yeah.
That's how I get a seat on a bus.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you know something?
Yeah.
I can't stand to see a woman stand on a bus.
Me too.
So I close my eyes. Listen, Mr. Sales.
Yes?
Let me give you my card.
Uh-huh. Let's see. Rustle up some grub. DBTC. What's the DBTC stand for?
Don't bend the card.
Oh, okay. That's
and it. Remember our slogan.
Yeah.
Oh, we're the boys from Up Some Grub, and shirts are our game. We sell shirts to one and all, whether they're wild or they're tame.
Yeah.
Our shirts cover people from Memphis to St. Paul.
Yeah.
They'll even cover your back when you go to a fancy dress ball.
Yeah, but...
And if you want to risk it, we'll dress you up like a biscuit.
Yeah.
But look out, a dog might eat you up in the hall.
E-I-E-I-O.
Now, what seems to be the trouble?
Well, I'll tell you. See, I ordered a shirt from your company. I ordered short sleeves, and you sent me long sleeves.
No problem. I'll correct that right now. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. Wait a minute. Get over that.
Okay.
All right. Uh-huh. No problem. There you go. That looks great. You know, we save our customers a lot of time by doing our own alterations. anything else?
Yes. You see, I wanted a monogram on my pocket, but it came back without one.
No trouble. No trouble. There you go. How do you like it?
I don't. It's too big.
Oh, okay. Just there, just like the... Wait a minute. We can do a little better job than that. Uh-huh. Okay, how about this size, eh?
Well, it's like... It's still too big.
Listen, pal, wear it any way you like it.
Listen, if I had a whistle, I'd call a cop.
Want to buy a whistle?
Oh. Thanks for being with us. We'll see you again. Have a wonderful day. Great evening. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.